I need.
So, did you know this was your brother?
No, not at all. Until he pulled off my mask.
And that's how you found out?
Yes.
When you found out he was your brother, how did you feel?
Happy.
Happy. How about you?
I was like, oh my gosh, he's my brother. And at the first time, I was going crazy. I can't believe he shot a web at me.
Now, why did you shoot a web at him if it was your brother?
I didn't even know. I didn't know because he had the costume on.
He had the costume on. And why were you trying to kill Spider-Man?
I didn't even know. Darth Vader told me to.
So then you really...
He didn't even know.
So, in other words, you didn't know that this was your brother. When you found out, how did you feel? Did you feel ashamed that you were trying to kill him?
Yeah.
I would have too.
If you come here and try to shoot me, I'll shoot you back.
Okay. Now, when you found out that you were actually trying to kill your brother, were you ashamed of yourself?
Yes.
A lot, yeah. I could imagine. How are you going to deal with this?
I don't know.
You're just going to have to do the best you can, right?
Yeah.
Well, you know, I appreciate you coming forward and letting us know here today that, you know, you didn't mean to kill the Stormtrooper. And once you found out it was your brother, you felt really bad about your crimes. And we really appreciate you coming forward with this. What do you have to say about that? Okay. How about you? How do you feel? All right.